jockey Paco Lopez, for the love of bourbon. You've teamed up with him for a few wins now. What's he like to ride?
No, it's like every race is different, you know. Today I want to go like very close in the deck and not too far away.
He seems to like any surface, the mud or dry track. He's just such a versatile horse. Like you said, you can go to the leader, and he's very relaxed.
Yeah, today's very relaxed. Like before, the last year, the horse very nervous, fighting too much. This year, the horse is very good, very good. Hang around the Michael hit on today, Paco, that was really very good on the race. Whatever you want to do, you want to make the lead or come close. You want to come close. I don't want to go like too far away, second or third, far away, and see if it works today as well.
Well, it certainly worked out. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.